I get to thinking lots of times about back when I was a lad, of the old home place where I grew up, of the days both good and bad. My overalls were hand-me-downs, my shoes were full of holes. I used to walk 4 miles to school every day, through the rain, the sleet, and the cold. I've seen the nights when my daddy would cry for the things that his family would need. But all he ever got was a Badland farm and 7 hungry mouths to feed. And yet our home fire never flickered once, 'cause when all these things went wrong, Mama took the hymn book down and Mama sang a song. I've been rocked to sleep many a night to the tune of What a Friend, and come morning, Rock of Ages would wake me gently once again. And then Daddy would reach up and he'd take the Bible down and he'd read it loud and long. And I always felt that maybe our home was blessed when Daddy would say, Mama, sing a song. Sister left home first, I guess, and then Bob, and then Tommy, and then Dan. By then, Dad's hair was turning white, and I had to be my mama's little man. But it seemed that as Daddy's back grew weak, my mother's faith just grew strong. And those were the greatest days of all, when Mama sang a song.
Rock of ages, cleft for me.
I guess the house is still standing. I don't get to go back much anymore. No voice is left to fill those halls, and no steps to grace the floor. For you see, my mother sings in heaven now, around God's golden throne. But I'll always believe that this world is a better place, because one time my mama sang a song.
Precious memories flow.